Welcome back. So 7 months ago was the last time I sat down with our wise young friend Obadiah. He was the last interview I did before I went on parental leave from the show. Back then I asked him, Obadiah, give me some advice on being a good parent, and he was kind enough to give it. Now I'm an actual parent, and I wanted to follow up with him for a little more banter about what it means to raise a kid. Good day, Obadiah.
Good day.
It's been 7 months since we talked.
I know.
The last time we talked, I was asking you for parenting advice.
Oh, well, what have you learned?
It's harder than you say.
You do this, you do this.
You said a diaper goes whoop, 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 whoop.
Oh yeah, that's, I had no idea what I was doing. I know it's like a decade away, but like, it's, I don't know, whenever you think about it, it's just a crazy reality.
Have I changed?
Huh?
Have I changed?
I mean, definitely. You seem more calm talking about a baby because you're not like super like, well, what if this happens and what if this happens? You're like, nope, already happened. I already know how that goes.
What's harder, being a parent or being a Vikings fan?
Oh, that is hard to question. I mean, you're dealing with the same thing as the Vikings fan. Step away from that trade. Do not trade. Do not. I mean, they're Kirk Cousins is about to like throw it to the wrong person. No, 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 Kirk Cousins. No. Be a good boy.
What's worse, a Vikings loss or an explosive poopy diaper?
I mean, both are basically the same because you learn to deal with it. So.
Do you want to be a parent?
Way more than I want to be a Vikings fan.
Now, to be fair, we kid about the Vikings because they're family, and so you can only tease about your own family. So we still love you. We still love you, but...